In Pir Vilayat and Aya Khan's book, In Search of the Hidden Treasure, we find this prayer by an early Egyptian Sufi master, Dhu'n-Nun Misri, who says, O God, I never hearkened the voice of the beasts, or the rustle of the trees, the splashing of waters, or the song of birds, the whistling of the wind, or the rumble of thunder, but I sense in them a testimony of your unity. All that the eyes behold belong to earthly knowledge, but what the heart beholds is true knowledge.